know that today they are the awarded ones.
I'm honored to announce the 2024 UNESCO Guillermo Cano World Press Freedom Prize, which is awarded following the recommendation of the International Jury of Media Professionals to Palestinian journalists covering Gaza.
Peace to Gaza because it deserves it. Peace to Gaza and the journalists of Gaza and all of Palestine who deserve love and hope. Peace to the journalists of Gaza who have not slept for 7 months, yet they have remained committed to the principles and ethics of journalism. Their union, the Palestinian Journalist Syndicate, has remained committed to the principles of defending press freedom and protecting journalists.